to the music.
Feel free to have a look around.
take some pictures?
Are you hurt?
Wanna go take some pictures?
Careful now. Don't get your clothes wet.
Thank you.
to the museum.
Glad to see you here at the museum. Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheese.
good to see you. The general hall has been you know, I never get so I'm curious. I know, right? Anyway, there's something else. First, I need to show you something. After the general hall opened to the public, the Silvermane guards and Wildfire did a follow-up And here we are. The item that's supposed to be in this exhibit is a It's a little hard to describe. Sort of... As you can see, this sculpture was placed at the entrance hall of the Industrial Hall. Without it, the Industrial Hall... It seems we'll have to make another... It took nearly 20 years from... I received some intel just earlier. We can head over to the robot settlement. Let's head out then. There's quite the crowd here today. She can give us any leads, but... Ah! Oh, if you remember my... Nice to meet you, Claire.
Well... Something's... Well, really started roaming the... Mr. Sparrow scanned the robots for
So they're malfunctioning... You're right, Clara.
Really?
It'll be fine.
Ah! Thanks for
the duty of the Silver...
Of course! Look! Over there! There's definitely something wrong with that robot.
Looks normal enough on the...
But a vision! Break! Hit! Lance! Forward!
Phew! Nap time.
Not a scratch.
Try that again!
In the settlement like this? Thank you.
No, it must...
Look,
this...
Claire!
Oh!
There's no mistaking it. I can't believe my own eyes either. No wonder Wildfire and the keeping such a conspicuous with the best laid plans of... Now we just need to find all the malfunction.
I never imagined that...
Let's get to work then. We're going to get all the...
The grown-ups said that the spot where the malfunctioning robots appeared is in... this direction. Let's go look over there, big brother.
Also got some parts of the sculpture back. It's not a lot, but it's a start.
Jeez. Let's start looking in the next area.
But the vision! Break!
Rescued all the robots in this area, too. This is taking... We just need enough part.
But don't worry.
Thanks, Clara.
Your voice is Cap. It's a big one.
Oh, poor little Grizzly. Let's go get.
Phew! All finished.
This robot... Miss Pala, here's all the sculpture pieces.
Good work, Clara. We still don't... To be honest...
I know. How about we go talk... He might not be able... Is Mr. Svarog?
Clara, you have returned. And you have brought querying database.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Svarog.
Hey! Pixis Clara's back!
Pixis!
Hello!
What brings you two here today?
These two young humans found the suspicious batch of components.
Suspicious components?
As you wish.
Sure enough. These parts are from the museum. These kids found way more than we did fixing all those robots.
Me and my sister were playing outside. It seemed suspicious. They were acting a little sneaky. We hid in the shadows and waited until we heard them snoring.
And then we quietly dragged away the boxes.
That was really risky behavior. If those grown-ups...
We were just trying to help.
Oh, what? Don't cry. Listen. These parts don't belong to Mr. Svarog, but...
I am unable to determine the logic behind this series of events, but if your actions have been, you are indeed worthy of praise, little...
See? I told you Mr. Svarog had warmed up to guests!
Really? So, we were a big help.
With these parts, we should have enough to put the sculpture back... This isn't good. If what those kids said is true... And then I'll get in touch with the Wildfire and the Silvermane guards right away, and have them investigate the matter.
Wanna go take some pictures?
Careful now. Don't get your clothes wet.
I know not much, but see the final product for your... Well, as long as you don't pull out the blueprints and spend dozens of hours comparing, this version is virtually indistinguishable from... With years of wisdom back, the Industrial Hall can reopen some... If you're still interested in managing in the meantime, I'll let you know if we get...
Take some pictures? take some pictures?
Careful now. Don't get your clothes wet.
Thank you. What brings you here?
Thank you.
What brings you here?
Thank you.
take some pictures? Wanna go take some pictures?
Feel free to have a look around.
Again, I've heard from Miss Eris that under your superb if the momentum continues, and so I'm afraid there's been enough. No, it'll be easier to with an exhibit like this. You can probably guess from the name that the History Culture Hall houses artifacts, replicas, and documents that are of great historical significance to Bellabog. Every passing day, we, every child in Bellabog, this is the item in question. This projector is a limited edition version, custom made for the museum. The The issue is that the projector, there were some very valued slide projectors. Some of the images stored. Was that a message from Lady Branya? If she can delegate more resources, no point in waiting around here.
Thank you.
Welcome. If I'm not mistaken, the two of you just rushed. I should have gotten involved early.
Lady Branya, we never saw it like that.
There's no...
No...
I... Is that...
In any case, this...
I will issue an immediate direct. You're familiar with many...
Understood. Well, guess you're stuck with me.
Stream of people.
Where do we start?
Agreed. I remember lots of folks like to relax around the plaza. Let's head there first.
Ready to sign the petition? Ah, you mean the items that have been disappearing mysteriously from the History and Culture Museum? I heard tell. I wonder if they got their hands on the original manuscripts.
Absolutely not. Don't worry, ma'am. I will pre-
Oh, wow! That's a relief to hear. Well, let me think. The editorial department- sorry.
I see. Sorry for taking up your time. Let's move along then.
Children of the... Oh, if it isn't the... I haven't. However, if your hearts are troubled by this affair, then...
Let's move on.
Remember you? Do you have any questions after reading the scam prevention guide? Perhaps you've decided to join the Dark Blue Scam Vic. How could I? You guys are here to investigate the case.
Sorry, let's get going.
Ah, if it isn't
You know what?
Young lady, I have seen you on many occasions.
Okay.
I am Wallace Cambridge Limestein. And yes, I am familiar. How could you say such a...
All right, we...
As a matter of fact, as it so happens...
This incident...
I can't say for sure that it's directly related, but...
So by no longer here...
Precisely. His name is Norbert, and one day Norbert suddenly stopped showing up to a... Limestein, listen to me. One must be a...
The ambitious knife, this Norbert guy.
I'm not in... You wouldn't understand. Friendship between gentlemen is...
And yet I have recorded all the clues you provided, Mr. Limestein.
No, I should be
I wonder if this friend of Mr. Wallace has anything... That's enough detective work for today.
Anya, we're back. Thank you both for your hard work. We didn't find anything directly related to the museum thefts. I see. It was the man from the Limestein, Norbert. Norbert. Huh. I remember now. The Minister of Transportation, Noel. The leader of a city should be familiar with the status and division. If what Wallace said is right, then Norbert, even if they want to keep the young man secret. Kyle, can I ask you a favor?
Understood, Madam Guardian. Lady Branya, Miss Pela.
You were quite expedient, Kyle.
It took a little. They say that the attendance.
Going out at unusual. I have a request. While the two of you were busy questioning people together with Norbert's mother. So this Mr. Norbert. We can't hold up a moment longer. My apologies, I have a lot of. We can't delay a moment longer. Something doesn't feel right. It's off. We must be cautious. Shh! There are people talking.
But sir, pretending to be a Silvermane guard.
Stop acting like a wimp. You think. Don't overthink things. Just play your part. Today's password is roast.
Got it, sir. Roast the sauce.
Don't let anything in.
Don't worry, Mr. Norbert.
So it is Norbert. We found the culprit.
You two, don't.
It must be the accomplice. What?
Say the password or get out of here.
Wait, did you just.
Who are you guys? This whole operation.
Looks like our cover's book. Yes, we'll have to do this. Watch this awesome move! Nap time.
Dad? Lance! Forward!
You're annoying!
This sanctuary is but a vision! Break!
Running into more of Norbert's goons up ahead. We should proceed with caution.
Lance! Forward!
Now. You couldn't have done it without me. Let me see. Cheese. It's Norbert again. Let's see what he's talking about.
And the film?
Right here, boss. The bio...
Very good. Very good.
Film? Why would someone from such...
The sanctuary is but a vision. Break!